Một tựa game mới à? Mới đấy các bác ạ. Để tôi chỉnh lại camera gõ tí. Thực ra là game này thì tôi mới tải lên nơi mà không có nhiều. Thật sự là mình rất cố gắng nhưng mà vẫn không thể làm mà lên được 1.000 sub. Thì các bác phải ủng hộ mình bằng cách like, share. Now where the controller, where the figure out the controller. A white paper game. Now, oh, seems interesting. So opposite by, so out. Dover land. What the hell? Hmm. Are you looping this? This is illegal. Actually, the killer. Character Jim Button. James Button. And the code. The Martin Cousins and David Smith. Smith. And Ark Oliver Farwell and Nikolai Hines. Don't have you in so stolen that child. The baby gone. I don't even know what the game look like for and know what the what the hell I'm going to play. Zoom 1922 and 1954. Okay.
For the best part of my later years, I worked as a private investigator. I'd seen many a terrible case. Sadly, most of them unresolved. But in 1954, something terrible and far closer to home happened that I could not avoid. And it happened right here. Daily.
My stomach hurt. What am I doing? Man, the controller looks suck. Sop. Grayson.
Must ask Catherine if she gets this.
What the hell am I doing with my life? Man, the controller looks suck!
I need my camera.
Now where the bloody hell the camera?
Now, I can get a closer look.
Ôi giời ơi, jackpot.
Shirley Downs. She runs the crow's nest. Her office overlooks the courtyard. Kidnapping right on my doorstep. It doesn't look like it. Imagine if it was Catherine. Time to pay my neighbors a visit. See what they know.
Well, this game is, let's just say, this is not my tie, yes, but I will go further about this and do the thing. I see it right here. It's all the way back. Doesn't make any sense.
Good evening, Mr. Levin.
Good evening.
Strange times have been here. My girl can be taken out of the house.
Yeah, well, it's a bloody mess.
Did you see what happened?
No.
How well did you know Charlotte May? You live next door. You must have seen her a lot.
I hope they're going to clean all this mess up tonight. I've got a business to run.
I'm sure this must be a great inconvenience to you.
That reminds me. Rent dates are over. Don't be late.
I haven't forgotten.
Good. Keep it that way. You'll get along just fine.
May I ask what you were doing tonight?
No.
Man, reasonably, why should he tell you? He not even a detective anyway.
May I have a moment?
What's up, lady?
Do you know what's happened?
Never mind. Your daughter was a police officer, was she not?
She was.
Here. Out of this.
What?
Mr. ConWay.
Good evening.
Terrible.
so you know what happened.
They're looking for a kidnapper. A search is about to start in the Pine Woods.
My sister, Shirley, she owns the pub across the way. The searchers are all meeting there first.
What do you know about the kidnapping, Mr. Conway?
Not much. That's why I'm talking to the pair of you.
You should talk to the old busybody over in the big mountains.
Mrs. Dillon.
She knows everything that goes on here. I wouldn't be surprised if she saw the kidnapper.
I wouldn't be surprised if she was the kidnapper.
That's an awful thing to say.
Well, have you seen her?
I can see that you've put a lot of thought into this.
Too much. Oh, blast. What time is it?
It must be a little after midnight by now, I'm sure.
The search is starting without me. I have to get my coat. You'll forgive me, Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Good night, Mr. Conway.
We'll talk again soon.
Sorry. What did you say?
I can come back if you need some time.
No, it's fine. I'm just... I can't believe this is happening so close to home. Well, maybe I can.
What do you mean by that?
Not everyone in Daily of Year is as they seem, Mr. Conway.
Miss Downs, who are you referring to?
The son of a bitch right there. This
smug
look on his face.
Mr. Levin?
Why not? I mean, what do you really know about him?
Well, I pay him my rent once a fortnight, but no other than that. I don't really speak to the man.
Well, sadly I do. He's up to something. You must have noticed all the strange deliveries coming and going at night.
You think he took shot at me?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm sorry. Miss Downs, what are you basing this on?
Experience, Mr. Conway. You'll excuse me, I need to help the police with their search.
There's Mr. Morgan.
Daughter.
Controller look like shit.
Dad?
Catherine. I thought I might not mention tonight.
We shouldn't be.
Are you finished here?
Almost. Yes. Are you okay?
Yes. May I ask why they're searching the Pine Woods? Do they know where they're going?
I don't need your help.
Thing I want is to upset her. I can tell how serious she is about all this. Whether you've seen my syndrome. I suppose I'll still have the photos I've taken from her. I won't be stepping on Catherine's toes if I stay in my flat. The police have marked out several pieces of evidence that are likely related to the attack. Mrs. Doe handed me a brooch that was about to see. Mr. Morgan later confirmed it belonged to Shepard. I wonder if finding where the brooch was dropped could help build a better picture of the town's movements. So, if Mrs. Doe was right about where she found the brooch, it means the kidnapper must have come past her manor house at some point during the abduction. Just hasn't been a good time. It sounds like I have mail. And what's this? Mr. Morgan's note implicates most of his neighbors. I had suspected as much, but now I have something solid to work with. Catherine has asked me not to get involved, but I've already promised Mr. Morgan I'd find Sharp May. I should have told Catherine there and then. I'm already involved. First pull at the yarn. It's all on this evidence. Suspects, victims, items found at the scene. I have everything. All that remains is to watch over my neighbors until one of them makes a mistake. And I can still give Catherine my space. If the whole town is searching for evidence, someone must have.
Wait, the whole game about one curses. What the hell is this?